Heskey scored 5-1. Emile Heskey scored 5-1. Emile Heskey scored 5-1.
Forget. Rio Ferdinand to Scholes. Beckham, Scholes again. Now, Heskey's to his left unmarked. Emile Heskey, could it be five? Yes, it is! This is developing into one of the most memorable performances that an England team has put up in recent years. Scholes to Heskey, unmarked again, Raymond can't get to him, goalkeeper out, nicely finished. Listen to this, Germany 1, England 5.
Well, they'd be almost dancing in the streets by now. That was a wonderful ball by David Beckham. Paul Scholes has been, done a good job. You haven't noticed him too much, but he worked very hard in midfield. Look at him make the run. That gives the passing option for Beckham. Simple across. Emile Heskey, I thought he'd waited too long.